and breasts, but quite bouncy. And then just lift up
the skirt.
And they get excited, so they look wet. Open up the legs, two beautiful thighs, three fingers. Get your hand and almost treat your hand like a sort of whisk.
Three fingers,
push your fingers
to start
in there,
out.
And it's nice
what?
And moist.
And smelling very fragrant.
And that confirms she's ready for
up and down motion.
That's not rocket science, is it?
That's common sense. Do not be scared about the bottom.
Don't worry. That's class.